greetings. There have been a lot of videos made about this September. 18 things happening this September. 27 things happening this September. 33 things happening this September. The lists include things like CERN and photos where people imagine seeing faces. The lists include concerts by Madonna. No, she is not the Whore of Babylon. Just one of many. It is as if the number of items which one may contrive to rationalize somehow legitimizes the list itself. It does smack of the 88 reasons the rapture would occur in 1988. It also smacks of the foolish lists Islam generates. All the ways Muhammad is like Moses. All the ways Muhammad is like Jesus. All the ways Jesus is not like Moses. Think about it. The 99 names of Allah to compare to the 7 names of Jehovah. The 5 times of prayer a day to compare to the 3 times for Jewish prayer. Christianity is different than that. Christianity is better than that. Christianity does not use comparison with prior religions to establish superiority. So with all the things that are supposed to happen in September, don't be discouraged if most of the dates and events are non-events. Today, evening, is the start of the observance of Rosh Hashanah. It took me a day. I believe secular Rosh Hashanah will come and go, and no rapture will happen. Secular Rosh Hashanah is when Israel, as a nation, observes the date by secular date. That is because I believe that God is bound by His Word. God will honor His Word. Psalm 138:2, I will worship toward thy holy temple and praise thy name for thy loving kindness and for thy truth. For you have magnified thy word above all thy name. Jeremiah 12:1, the Lord said to me, you have seen correctly, for I watch over my word to accomplish it. So God's appointed time for Rosh Hashanah starts September 15th or 16th, when an observer in Jerusalem might see the new moon, and ends September 17th or 18th, 2 days later. If September 20th gets here and no rapture has occurred, then it is safe to say it did not happen this year at Rosh Hashanah. Then you can be slightly discouraged it has not happened this year. For those of you who doubt the rapture, don't cackle too loudly. One may not extrapolate from it not happening last year, that there is no such thing, and that it will therefore never happen. So do not be discouraged when no rapture occurs on the 14th, or the 15th, or the 16th. Do not stop looking and preparing for the bridegroom. We are to occupy regardless of expectation. Luke 19:13, and he called 10 of his slaves and gave them 10 minas and said to them, do business with this until I come back. The implication is occupy and live until. Matthew 24:46, blessed is that slave whom his master finds so doing when he comes. When he comes. Do what the Lord has you doing until you hear the shout. The bridegroom comes. May the Spirit of God open your eyes to the light, your ears to the truth, and your heart to His Son, the Lord Jesus Christ. Amen.